Hi, I'm Chad with Autel Diagnostics, and bleeding the anti-lock brake system was once a task only expensive OEM tools could do. But it's one of the many common service tasks made easier and done more effectively with an Autel tablet. While some vehicles require only a manual bleed, many of today's advanced ABS systems require a service slash scan tool to perform an additional bleed that activates the ABS pump and solenoids. We are going to perform this task using Autel's most affordable touchscreen tablet, the MX808. Connect the MX808 to the vehicle using the OBD2 cord. Next, the vehicle should be in the ignition on, engine off position. Select the service icon followed by brake bleed. Next, tap AutoVIN to automatically read the VIN and identify the vehicle. Vehicles not supported by AutoVIN, typically prior to 2006, can be manually identified by selecting year, make, model, and trim or engine type. Follow the instructions displayed on the tablet to perform an auto bleed of the ABS module. Place the vehicle in park and depress and hold the brake pedal on the vehicle. Wait 1 minute for the tool to activate and cycle the ABS pump and solenoids. The pump will run and the release valves will open and close approximately for 1 minute. Some vehicles, like this Camaro, require you to open a bleeder during this process. The tablet will display a message when the system bleed has been successfully completed. Release the brake pedal as indicated by the display on the tablet. Place the vehicle in ignition off position, power off the tablet, and detach from the vehicle's OBD2 port. ABS brake bleed is just one of more than a dozen direct access service functions with Autel's tablets, with additional service functions being released with almost every new software update. Visit our websites at autel.com or maxitpms.com to find the perfect tool designed especially for the type of vehicle services your shop provides.